Lot of California's avocado harvest has been ruined by wildfires. How include torn via the southern portion of the country, production expert tell. On 90% of U.S. avocados are grown up in California, and the production is cost millions to the economics. On 5,700 fire service include been struggling the fires, officials tell. One die has been affirmed, how of a 70-year-old female found in her car on environment. Three fire service include been injured and on 500 buildings ruined. Where are now fears the fires will include severe implications for California's extensive agriculture production. Recent time of year's avocado harvesting manufactured a harvest cost more than rather than $400 meter, pound 300 meter, on to the California Avocado Committee. Lot of the was grown up on household-owned agriculture in the southward of the country. Ventura Shire, that is California's greatest increasing area for avocados, has seen the lowest of the fires in 180 box miles, 466 sq kilometers, consumption, on to officials. John Christ, head execution of the Ventura Shire Farmer Office, said Reuters News story agent, a lot of how vegetables all was looking striker to harvest following year is lie on the land. Meal security regulation indicate the harvest cannot be sold out one day at waterfall of the wood. The fires indicate the forthcoming harvesting, that normally conducted location in February or March, is potential to be less rather than normal. Yet experts say it too quickly to evaluate the complete degree of the harm. In another place, U.S. CEO Donald Trump card has proclaimed a country of disaster, that will complementary up financing to assist ease the odds and affliction how the disaster may cause on the regional people. Almost 200,000 residents include been vacuumized of his homes as fire service fight the wildfires on few fronts. Governor Jerry Ten proclaimed a country of disaster in San Diego on Thursday following a new shine distribution of 10 acres to 4,100 acres in fair a few several hours. Authorities include given a crimson alarm, the highest standard precautionary, among which they include named very crucial flame weather. The strong abandon heated Santa Ana winds include been blowing the flames.